Palestinian students at Harvard have filed a federal civil rights complaint against the university for what they call discrimination on campus. The Muslim Legal Fund of America says that Harvard's violating civil rights by allowing harassment against Palestinian and Muslim students to go unpunished. It's asking the federal Department of Education to investigate. The department's already investigating claims of anti-Semitism on Harvard's campus. Senator